Hi everyone, and welcome back to part two of our cattle panel hoop house build. Hopefully the weather will hold today. We are expecting some rain and we'd like to get this built. So today what we're going to be doing is adding in a wooden door frame to give the hoop house some stability in the winds and the weather. And we're also going to be attaching the plastic. So let's do it. What I'm going to do here is attach a piece of wood to both sides of the hoop house, like so, and then also put a horizontal piece of wood across the top just for stability and so that we have something to attach the plastic to. So then go ahead and measure this out and we'll get the wood cut. Hey camera guy, can you come hold this piece of wood for me? Well, we are using Texas Prepper's design, and I'll put a link down below, modifying it to fit our garden space. So don't be afraid to modify it to fit your garden space either. There, just about through this wood. All right, let's go. I attached the wide side of my 2x3 with these fence staples to my cattle panel. And I'm going to attach it on each little section here of the cattle panel to give it some really good stability. I'm going to go ahead and do this all the way around the cattle panel. So now we're ready to attach our horizontal bracket here. And I just measured from one side to the other, cut a piece of wood to fit. I'm going to attach it with an L bracket, a screw, and my drill gun. And guys, we're not contractors here, so we're just doing our best to do our best DIY job that we can. Camera guy's gonna hold the horizontal piece and the L bracket in place for me while I screw it in here. Okay, we've got our horizontal supports in here, and guys, there is a really big difference with this support in here. It's super sturdy, and pretty proud of ourselves for getting this all done here. And what I'm gonna do next is we're gonna put this foam pipe wrap on. This is pretty handy. It's got this little pre-cut slit here. It really just pops right on, and the reason for that is because the plastic would get cut on the ends here if it didn't have some kind of protection. And we definitely don't want that. We want a nice sturdy greenhouse. So look how easy this is just to pop right on. We've got it cut to size already. Okay, there we go. Super quick, super easy. And you know what? We are actually running out of time for today. It's getting dark out. There's a storm coming in. It's getting windy. So we're gonna actually do another episode on how to install the plastic. So make sure you join us for next week's episode. We'll get that done. We'll get these plants nice and warm up here and get them producing for me during the winter time. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. We'll see you on the next video.